It is Thursday, January 20th. And just waking up, about to go to work. But I thought I would do a cold start video of the new exhaust, the new to me exhaust that I put on yesterday with Corey. And kind of like spur of the moment type of thing. I got my last few gaskets in that I ordered from Amazon. And I was like, hey, what are you doing? Do you want to knock out this exhaust real quick? He's like, yeah, I ain't doing nothing. So we threw it on. It's a K-Tune catback that I got from a Subaru friend. I think it was his cousin who has a ninth gen. And he went to a skunk too, so he gave me this cat back for like really cheap. It's got some scrapes and dings on the I guess the pipe that bolts to the downpipe, but other than that, it's super solid. I will be getting different bushings for some like poly bushings, just to keep some of the rattling that it does have down. But as far as everything else, I mean, I don't think it sounds too ricey, which is something I was kind of worried about. Sounds good, has a good deep tone, sounds good on the highway, cruising speeds, it doesn't have a whole lot of drone, and at the top of fifth and sixth, it's really not bad. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna do a cold start video real quick. And then when I'm on my way to work is where I'll do a video of that, just so you guys can hear what it sounds like. Hopefully it picks it up. It should. But let's get this thing started real quick. All right, so got the GoPro set up. So when I go to work, you can hear what it sounds like right there. And then I'll have my phone inside the car. You hear what it sounds like in there, but let's knock this cold start out real quick. Make a little bit more horsepower. We'll never know because I'll never dyno this anytime soon, but let's just say it gives it 5 horsepower.